This has become something of a habit, has it not? Once more, Neverwinter is threatened, and once more you are called upon to save us all. Yet this time you will be reporting directly to me. With Erebeth's defection, Lord Nashor has elevated me from the role of spymaster to that of his right hand. To be honest, I much prefer to stay in the shadows. Yet Neverwinter has need of me, so I will serve without complaint. Neverwinter has need of all her allies now, whether they serve for honor, duty, or gold. I have examined the reconnaissance reports of my operatives in the field, and the situation is grim indeed. The Luskan armies are marching against Neverwinter with Erebeth at their head, ravaging the land as they pass and leaving only destruction in their wake. Perhaps even more troubling are the reports of orcs and some of the Uthgard tribes joining Erebeth and the Luskan army to pillage and plunder. Perhaps had we been more observant, Erebeth's betrayal would not have been such a surprise. She was never the same after Fenthic's execution. She abandoned us. But part of me wonders if we did not first turn our backs on her suffering. But hindsight serves no purpose now. Erebeth has vowed revenge against Neverwinter. The pain of her loss makes her blind to anything else. It is up to us to see she does not get the revenge she seeks. The Lord's Alliance has come to our aid. Without them, our plague-weakened city would already have come under siege. And several of the Uthgard stand with us. The Red Tiger and Black Lion tribes have made camp with us here at Biaruna's Well, an Uthgard holy site. But Erebeth and the Luskan army are best left to the generals in the field. You have a much more important mission. The few reports I have heard of Magrum indicate he is not with the Luskan army. It seems he is content to leave the battles to Erebeth. I believe Erebeth and the Luskan invaders are but a decoy, a distraction to draw our troops and resources away from the true threat. The Lord's Alliance has come to our aid. Without them, our plague-weakened city would already have come under siege. And several of the Uthgard stand with us. The Red Tiger and Black Lion tribes have made camp with us here at Biaruna's Well, an Uthgard holy site. But Erebeth and the Luskan army are best left to the generals in the field. You have a much more important mission. It has not been easy to gather information on Magrum's cult, but we know they are frantically searching for the ancient artifacts known as the Words of Power. Though we do not yet know what these words are or why Magrum desires them, we know there are at least three of these artifacts. We must not let them fall into the hands of the cult. You must find these ancient words before Magrum does. If you do not, then I fear any victory by the Lord's Alliance will prove meaningless. If you find one of the words, bring it back to me here. My underground network will transport it to the safety of Lord Nashor's castle. There are reports of Magrum's followers searching throughout the land. The hills and mountains to the north, the forests to the west, even the sprawling farmlands to the south. I wish I had more guidance for you. Perhaps you can learn more from Lillian Cambridge, an expert on ancient artifacts who claims to have some knowledge of the Words of Power. Lillian has promised to offer whatever help she can to any of my agents in this matter. You could probably find her in the tavern in the southeast corner of the camp. I know this may seem an impossible task, but I can think of no other person I would rather have undertaking this mission than you. If you find one of the words, bring it back to me here. My underground network will transport it to the safety of Lord Nashor's castle. I regret there is nothing more I can tell you. Even the little information I have already given came at great cost. Many of my best men and women gave their lives for it. Rest assured, my mercenary friend, you will be greatly rewarded if you manage to recover any of the words of power. Neverwinter and the Lord's Alliance will be most generous. I wish you luck in your mission. The very survival of Neverwinter may depend on it.
Hello there. The bards sing of your exploits in the taverns these days. It's a thrill to finally meet you.
Oh, Something I can do for you?
Velmet!
Welcome, friend. I am Yusam, Druid of the North. Liaison between the Lord's Alliance and the Utgard. Welcome, my child.
Dear, I'm getting to it.
We won't both walk away from this.
I'm all done here.
You should now.
I greet you. I greet you.
I don't recognize you. And I thought I knew all the new recruits who've joined the Lord's Alliance. Yeah!
Yeah.
Greetings.
You are here because Neurek sent you. You are here because of the trial.
Hello there.
What?
I greet you.
About time you showed up. I've been waiting at least 10 minutes for someone to come by and refill my drink.
It is a pleasure to speak with you.
Well met. Well met. Well met. Well met.
I greet you, my child.
Greetings to you.
chosen to defend Oregon. I, Adda Hardfoot, greet you with honor.
Yes, what? Yes, what? Yes,
hey there,
but...
dear.
Well met.
That's it for you!
Well met.
I greet you. I greet you. I greet you.
You are here because Neurek sent you.
Well met. Well met. Hail to ye!
England of the Swift Sword. I am the special prosecutor in the investigation of the death of the Lord's Alliance mercenary known as Griff. And I would like to remind the jury that I have never lost a case. Never!
Come on.
to ye!
Among us. For it was you who stood forth to defend Rolgen and his trial. You bring honor to yourself and your ancestors.
Greetings!
Yes, what?
Good to taste the open air once more. Freedom is sweet upon my tongue. I say Utgard for the verdict that cleansed the word murderer from my name. And I thank you. You are a true friend of the Utgard people. The Red Tiger tribe speaks your name with reverence.
Welcome, my child. Do you bring me news of the Utgard Elk tribe? Or is there some other purpose to your visit?
Well met!
Yes? Hello?
Thank you.
Hey there, dear. What can I...
Thank you.
steel.
All right, dear. I'm getting to it.
My steel will...
I'm all done here.
You will regret. regret that.
Walk away. be down. Navora!
Excuse my Elvin. I'm all done here.
You will regret that.
Dear, I'm getting to
Oh!
Hello.
I don't think I can do that. Sorry.
We won't both walk away from this. both walk away from this.
Dear, I'm getting to it. I'm all done here.
I have to lighten this load.